my name is Shelly Smith and I'm currently in my second year of my early years in childcare apprenticeship with North Ayrshire Council. So in my experience, I started last year in January. Obviously I started during COVID, so it was a wee bit different. We were serving as a hub, so it was a little bit quieter, but it was a lot of time for me to watch other practitioners and kind of find my role. So starting my apprenticeship, I was kind of observing. I was quite shy, quite quiet and reserved. Now, a year and a half in, I am a completely different person. My confidence has grown. During the apprenticeship, you get assigned a mentor in your placement and you also get a buddy. They are there to support you throughout your placement and also with the college work and out with if you're struggling with other things. In the nursery, I am responsible for my own key group of children now. I do their folders, I am on the floor from the morning to the afternoon, I plan my activities, I'm responsible for my own area, which I don't feel like I would get if I was to go through the college kind of route of doing this programme, because you've only got like a short placement with the apprenticeship. I'm here on the floor every day, so I feel like now I am ready to actually go into the job and I'm fully prepared for what's ahead of me. I love being with the children. You could sit and study this job through all the books, but without being here and actually putting it in practice and seeing how it goes, it's completely different. The children are a huge part of this experience and I love it, and I've formed so many attachments and I just adore it. It's the best job ever. I'm hoping to qualify in a couple of months and then get an interview and hopefully get a job with North Ayrshire Council and continue learning every day.